What up, dudes? Kugel Blitz here, and Jesus, why is this in the way? Kugel Blitz here, and I'm gonna be playing some World of War Tanks, World of Tanks stuff, you know, that stuff, okay? As I thought, what better idea than to do a live stream, because I haven't posted the other 2 days, you know. So, I'm gonna do this one first, cause coolness, and then I'll do some other crap, like play games with my normal tank. You know, Bo?
Yeah, daddy.
Anyways, besides the creepiness of things, I'll be doing this. Michelle. Look at this large erupting gun. Yeah, okay, we're gonna kill people. Hopefully we'll win. Hopefully I don't die prematurely, because that's usually how it works. Because I'm really good at games and stuff. Yeah, okay, well, yeah, we shoot the small gun. Small gun for power and hatred. Dang, this thing goes fast. 55, damn. Kilometers per hour, damn, son. Look at them, those done bows. Bozos. You know? Okay, well, we're gonna kill some people right now. Because murder is always an option. Not really, but you get what I mean. There's a guy over there. Yes! No, maybe, possibly. Aim and lock on. Got him. Got someone, at least. And we're gonna be wussies, and we're gonna capture base instead. Because we're pieces of crap that should die in a hole. Later. Not right now, but later. No, later's a good option. And I was left here to capture it all on myself. Screw that. That's a bad idea. And there's a front right here for some goddamn reason. Okay, well, you know, we gotta storm the fronts, I guess, and take over. Take over random stuff, I guess so. Let me get a shot. Aw, you jerk. Well, because I'm dying and got hit. I don't want to get hit no more. So, and this guy's coming up right here. Aw, crap. I'm being hit hard. Double kill. No, no. We're gonna be surrounded right here, right now. I think we should back out. Because that seems like the sensible idea. Damn it. Goddamn. Oh, you know what? Screw that. I think we should do something better. We should do a pussy tank. Yes. And this one's the pussy. Yes, the pussy. yeast is finally peeping. Oh. Oh, yeast. That is good. How does this work?
Like a World War One tank.
There's two cannons on either side.
Really, like, small cannons. Which one's the secondary?
Something tells me this one up here is a secondary for some reason. Yes. Oh, yeah.
But we're gonna find out real soon, aren't we?
I guess you can fight two people, I guess. Which one's the secondary?
Okay. Oh, that's pretty cool.
We aim up in the middle and bam. Damn, son. We got
an Anne Frank over here. Oh shit.
Stop ramming into me. I don't want your stuff onto me.
This guy over here. Kill him. There's two guys. Crap. We hit a dead end. We're surrounded.
Not really, but you ass, get out of the goddamn way, you piece of shit.
Hurry up, move, my birthday.
Stop being a douche. Oh, you guys are idiots. I'm just going this way because I want some kills. No. Back, you bastard. Back. Stuff. Double click. Okay, no. Retreat. Fuck. Duh. And Frank, screw you.
Go. Hurry. Back up.
Damn.
Shit. I'll get some rewards. What's my reward? It's a master box. I got these two. Cool. What? Why? All first aid and okay, cool. Sure, later, maybe. Hey, we're gonna kill some people. It makes the most sense. Cause killing people is good. Yes, very good. Extremely good. Ooh. Oh, it's this map. Yeah, it's this map. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I'm not the top person. I'm not the first one to get killed because, you know, killing is awesome, guys, right? Killing is cool. Very cool. He is very cool. Kawaii potato. Kawaii Potato. Yas. Yas. I have a supporter. It is so laggy. Damn. Yas. Kawaii Potato. Say something in chat, please. My microphone might suck, but say something in chat, please. And the image might suck as well because it looks fine to me, but for some reason, it's not fine. Oh well. Crap! A microphone! No! No! Okay, we're gonna kill someone. Let's kill someone. Let's kill some pieces of poo. Oh yes, penetration! It's a Black Prince! Shoot it! It's a Black Prince! No. Black Prince, screw you. Yes. Ah, yeah. Well, no. Stop running away. I'm friendly. I have cookies. I have a suspicious white van. I've been spotted. I have a suspicious white van. Let me cook. Let me. Oh, yeah. I am deep into enemy lines right now. Oh, yes. Oh, no. No. Screw you. No, ricochet. No. Everything's gonna go to shit. No. No. God damn it. Why do you do this to me? I made my mistake. Black screen. Okay, what's this coin called again? T43. T43. Oh yeah. Are two people watching right now? I don't know. Who knows? Oh wow. Suck. There's a tiger one. There's a tiger pee. Pee pee. Pew pew. Pew pew. Pew 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 pew. Yes, okay. We're gonna I think we're gonna try to flank from the left. Yeah, I think we're gonna try flanking from the left. I gotta check one thing though. I'll just let my Carito my stuff keep running. Frame rate sucks. Why? Okay, well, you know, yeah. Okay, so we're back. For some reason, frame rate's really slow. It looks fine to me, but for some reason, it's slow. Yeah, I think, yeah, I've been checking peeps. Shit! No! Screw you! Stop! I don't want to point my ass to you. My ass is private. It's also like really vulnerable. Yeah, I'd say vulnerable, right? Can I snipe him? Is he here? Where is he? He's retreating! That bastard. He thinks he can run away from me? Yeah. I don't know where he is. Hashtag guess! Did I kill him? Oh, yeah! No, he's there! He's there! I see him. No, he hit me. SPG. No. Yes. You ass. You took my kill. There's a guy over there. Can I shoot him? No, I don't want to get going. I want to go home. I want to go home to my wife and kids. Come on. No. Baby. Baby, come back! I love you! My bullets have your name on it! My grandma made them with the secret recipe of death, and iron and steel, and power. Baby, come back. We're killing people faster so we can go to our wife and kids. Don't ask how old I am. I may sound young, but knowledge. There's a guy running. Let's get him. Get him. Ah! SPG. Yes. I got a cheat kill. I need that blood in my brain. I mean, bone, stomach, words, I need words, oh shit. No, we're not gonna defend, we're gonna go to random places that crazy Ivan says. Oh, god damn. SPG. SPG. This house is totally gonna save me. Follow that guy. He knows what he's doing. Shit. Follow that guy. He knows what we're doing. He knows what he or she is doing. We need to get that, I don't think there's an SPG anymore. But there is a lot of people at base, so I think we're gonna rush over there. We want to snipe some asses tonight. We're gonna do stuff. We're gonna do something. Oh, there is someone there. Oh, where? Ayuda! Damn it! I help you, comrade. Comrade, I'd help you. Oh no, he got it on himself, but it's. I hate you. I need to level up my thingy. My thingy thing. It needs to be bigger. It needs to be larger. It needs to be stronger and be able to penetrate armor. If you had no idea, if it. Just close your eyes and just. Think of what I said, and you'll find something in there. You find something. Oh, Jesus. Yeah. Very nice, very good. There's someone over here. are you saying affirmative? You're a tiger. Why are we sliding and drifting? We need to get... Take him out. Hit him in the ass. I'll take this guy. Take him in the ass. No. I'll back up. You can have your ass. You can have your ass whipping. You can have your ass whipping. No. You can have your ass whipping. Yes. Ricochet. Ricochet is good. That is good. We need some ass licking. We need to show these bad boys how it's done. Oh, American style. / Mayweather style. Keep running. Shit. No. No. Fire. Help. 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 No. Ah. No. No. Yes. Ha ha. Ha. Yes. Look at that. Payback. Yes. Ah. Good. It's good to win. Very good. It's very good. Oh, yes. Yes. Very good. Very good. I'm going to check something. I'm going to check something. I know it sucks right now to do this, but I'm going to check something. I don't know how to work YouTube. How does one stuff? Yes. Okay. Okay. Good enough. Okay. Yes. I think we're gonna go into with the big boy, the tiger. The biggest stuff around. The master of something. Yeah, I know my family sucks. You don't have to tell me twice, bro. For me, it looks fine. I don't know why, though. Okay, you don't have to quote me on it, bro. Shit. Stop ramming into my ass. Let's see if we can try fixing that those graphics, you know? Those graphics, because for some reason it sucks, and I'm trying to figure out why, because it shouldn't, but for some reason it does. I don't know why, bro. You know, it should be good. It technically should be good. No. Why does frame rate suck so badly? It really shouldn't suck that badly. It should be good. For me, it's fine. I don't know why. For you guys, it must suck. To be honest, I don't know why. There's someone up here. Yeah, no, screw you. Hey, it's not nice. Shit. Use him as a human meat shield. Look at this guy. Nope, we can't get him. Where's a human meat shield? Fuck.
Hey, shit, God. God damn. Stop being mean, Cody. Stop being mean. You're a meanie right now. You're such a meanie. Let's try fixing that, to be honest. I don't know why it does that, but let's try fixing it. Take off the first screen. Let's do that for now. Yeah. I'm gonna do that for now, yeah. There's your problem. Holy crap. Jesus. Okay. Do it again. Because I wasn't done. Fix yourself. I don't know, bros. I mean, I could probably lower the quality. That would suck. I don't want to lower the quality. Recommended. Sure, apply, maybe. Is that better frame rate? Please tell me that's better frame rate. I'm trying to fix it right now. No, let's keep that spot. Cool. Now it looks weird and crappy. Yeah, it's still lagging like crazy. That's stupid. Well, because thing is over there, I think we should go this way because I'm really don't want to die right now. Frame rate sucks. Dick. Climb. Good enough, just stay there. Don't die. Yeah, now it's 6. That sucks. I hate that. Oh, I hate that so much. Oh, yes. Yes. Whee. He's tried to attack me. And they penetrated. Owie. Ricochet, please. Por favor. Going for the kill. Yes!
Who's shooting me? Straight ahead. I would guess there, but I'm not sure. Because I don't see the goddamn person that's shooting me. Stupid. Legitimately stupid. Oh, he's there. He's right there. So many ricochets. Jesus. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, Rick. Yeah, no, I'm not stupid. SPG! Take him out! Go, 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 go! Reload and fire! Damn right it is! Tank destroyer, I'm guessing the heavy's over there. Now that everyone's dying and everything went to hell, let's try to give some ass whooping. Or try to kill him first, I don't know. Whichever one works. Oh, he's right there! Let's shoot him in the ass! Asshole! No, 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 no. Yes! Yes! Oh! Let's get the other people. I got 3 kills already. This is the best game I have yet. We got an SPG, a heavy, which is me, and a few other guys. We're screwed. Where's base? Where's base? Oh, there's a church right here. Churches are hard. They are hard to get. And I'm screwed. Yeah. This guy is screwed. Oh no. Look at my tank. It's been shitted on. Look. Look at this shit. We're gonna watch this last guy try. Hey, buddy. Buddy, buddy, buddy. You're gonna die. Miserable death. And he died a miserable death. Well then. Well. How many points did we get? Cool. We got a lot of points. For killing 3 guys. Very good. Extremely good. How much is for the next one? 2 million! Shit. I just need 2 million. Does anyone have a small loan of $1 million? Please. Just a small loan would be helpful. Just an extremely small loan of $1 million would be helpful. Extremely helpful. And we have absolutely no one watching besides me. Because I'm looking at the comments. Nice. Probably everyone has went to sleep now. And I'm still here, playing this goddamn game. Because I won't be here tomorrow. Yee, okay. Kill me, please. And because I have time, I think I might kill some cripples in Kerbal Space Program. If we win this one, that's good. And hopefully, it'd be better quality. I'm not sure. Because for some reason, frame rate sucks on this piece of crap. I don't know why. I bet I need a better graphics card. We're gonna kill it. I feel like it should be terminated. Damn. You guys really wanna kill me badly. And I wanna kill this guy badly. Cause all it takes is one shot and he's done for. Damn! Saw that shot, damn. Oh, critical hit. Damn, Daniel. Let's snipe this piece of shit. Oh. Yeah, I'm going. I'd be going as fast as I can. For these beasts, it's being a piece of shit. And we're slowly losing the battle. 0-3. 1-3. Nice. There's a chaffing another guy. Oh! Now we're gonna die soon. Because... I gotta pick a guy and you gotta shoot him. Oh, yes. Okay, let's move back to a tree. We got what I wanted. I got what I wanted. There's this guy right here. God damn it. Keep going back. No reason why not to retreat. Yes! We have a reason to go back! We live to tell the story. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, I see you there. God damn. Yeah, no, screw you. Let's get a last kill! He's dead! Die. I'm being picked on because of my size. They called me fat. Battle's not over, guys. Still got that little piece of shit over there. And yeah, I called him a piece of shit because that's what he is. You are what you eat. That means that he is a piece of shit. I don't see the guy. Where is he? Move for me. Where is he? Dance! Shake that ass. I don't know. Do something. Come on. Get this guy. No! Fudge! Come on, you gotta come out sometime. I'll be waiting for you. I won't be waiting for you. Tiger, 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 tiger. I don't know what the hell that tiger is, but I'm screw that. There's the tiger. Tiger's almost full health. What the hell? We gotta kill that tiger. We legit have to kill that tiger. And since we don't know where he is, we cannot kill him. And something tells me there's gonna be someone behind my asshole. I need protection. I legit need protection, like goddamn condom or something. Need protection. There's a tiger. There's a tiger. And we need to kill that tiger. And we need to kill him dead. To me, I think he's moving, but I'm not sure. I have no idea where the hell he is. All I knew is that last point he was over there. Track the tiger by his trail. How am I gonna do that? I have like legit no idea what the goddamn tiger is. KV1, get over here. I need you. I need you, baby. Baby, come back. You fight the tiger and I'll finish the final blow. Plus, daddy. I have 30 frames per second, and that's what it says. But for some reason, it looks a lot better on my screen. And we got both targets right here. Time to take them out. Let's take out the tiger. The other tiger, come on. Where is he shooting? Where is he shooting? Where is he shooting? God damn it. That's a tiger's ass. Let's go through here. Let's go through here. Go, 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 go. Let's get that tiger. Get that tiger. Get that goddamn tiger. Get that tiger. Don't die. Get that tiger. Get that tiger. Get that tiger. Get the tiger. Get the tiger. No! Damn it. Goddamn tiger. He knew I was a threat. He saw me. It's what you get, tiger. And it's 100% what you get. God damn it. Damn it. Damn tiger. We won though. We had a lot of points. Yes, we get a lot. Yes. And because it's pretty early. Yeah. It's pretty early. And the stream is gonna stop there. And I'll be back. Legit, I'll be back. And I'm back. Playing Kerbal Space Program. Oh, yes. The streams are now freaking everywhere. And I forgot to change the name. Nice. Oh, yes. Is it good? Is it good? Is it good? Yeah, it looks good to me. Well, you know what? We're gonna put this yeah there. And, okay, we're good. Yeah, let's hope that that's a good frame rate. Yeah, I named it back because I can. Because why not? KSB, we're gonna kill some cripples. Make it daytime. Make it day. Hurry up. Daytime. Oh, yes, beautiful daytime. Oh, yes. Beautiful. Beautiful daytime. Oh, yes. Oh. Is it good now? Is frame rate better? Better be better. Because I want good frame rates. I legit want good frame rates. Love me. Before I make a short and medium range missile, which are probably going to be easy, and then I'm going to build some supersonic plane. I've been working on this one. It looks like a monstrosity. Because it is a monstrosity. But just because of the lulls, I'm gonna launch it. I already know it works. I already know everything. We're gonna launch it. And I have no idea whether or not the frame rate is good or not. So. Yeah. Ready? 3, 2, and 1. We're pulling a nice 5 to 6 G's. Every single passenger has now shat themselves. And we are now breaking the sound barrier. We're pulling up at 7 G's right here. 8 G's. Every single passenger is now almost knocked out. 9 G's. Every single person is knocked out. We're gonna change next one. We're gonna pull another few hundred trillion G's. Come on, turn. Turn. We're good. Good. Are we good? I think we're good. I think we're good. Now every single goddamn passenger has now shot themselves repeatedly, multiple times. I'm gonna go yeah. I'm gonna send it somewhere. Yeah, multiple stages. Absolutely necessary. We're gonna go to the dark side. Cause it always seems like a reasonable idea. Yeah, I gotta fix that stage, but screw it. That looks good. We need enough fuel for re-entry, so let's do that. And we're gonna land in the wall, maybe. Oh, Jesus. Oh, retrograde. Oh, let's slow that velocity down a bit. Get some of those, trying to get to the, oh shit. Eject. We're gonna die tonight. Yeah. 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 I got you, bros. We're gonna die tonight, guys. We legit can't move. Okay. Last stage. Re-entry. We're losing so much speed. Losing a lot of speed. And Bazanga. Okay, cool. We've made it to the other world side. The other world. We've made it to the other world thing. Oh, Jesus. Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez, Rick.
We were supposed to make a short range missile, but I don't care, to be honest. So, what we're gonna do, we're gonna build. We're gonna build something. We're gonna build. I have a beautiful idea of what we're gonna build. Blackbird. Bird plane. Looks good. We're gonna build this right here. We need better images. We're gonna try building that. Wish me luck. Okay, I think we're gonna start off with I don't know. Which one's more heat resistant? 50. One weighs less, so I think we're gonna go for this one. It's just to duck, okay? Okay, so, we're gonna do a normal body-ish thing. Okay, I have an idea. Let's do, yay there. Get a picture of the back. Yeah. There. I think we're gonna put an engine back here. Yeah. Okay, cool. Okay, let's do it's pretty lengthy. Nah. It looks stupid. That looks good. I think we might put a this is like a taxi thing, okay? Yeah, that looks good. Now we gotta put like wings. How do they look? The slanted backwards. Okay, cool. So we would have to use, say, this one. Oh, crap. Well, you know. And it's symmetrical. Okay, cool. Okay, so we're gonna have to put yaw there. Y'all there. There. Let's move this more upwards. That's gonna look weird. I think we might have to put. Then, okay. Am I
might be a bit better. My little tadpole. Put yay there. And yaw there. And it has like some sort of fuel kind of thing in the middle. So we'll put... We gotta attach up engines too. So... Is it there? Yeah, it's a bit more front. So... Gonna have yay. Actually, we're gonna have you there. Then we'll attach another one. Another one. Let's push a bit more back. It's symmetrical. Yeah. And we're gonna have a intake. Where's an intake? Intake. But where's the intakes? Where are the intake? There you are. Put you there. Now it's a bit elongated, shall we say. Yeah. I'm gonna put the intakes over here. I'm gonna put you there. Mimic that, and then we're gonna put these ones are the strongest ones. Max thrust 400. Damn. Mach 3.7. Where's this one? Yeah. Takes a lot more air. Uses the same fuel. Mach 3. See, this one's more... Yeah, this one's like, actual plane, and then the other one's more like, oh, you can get more speed, but since we're trying to follow realism here, that does not look good. We might have to, yeah, because it has to look good. It's all about good looks, you know? Let's look at that image. I mean, to be honest, they're pretty elongated, but we're gonna keep it there. We're gonna. Jesus, I can't stop burping. Sorry. Yeah, but we're gonna keep it there. I think we might have to do. We might have to now. I want something bigger, fatter. I want something bigger and fatter. Let's move this back a bit. Yeah, there you go. Let's put. It will put you there, and we'll have another one more back here. Might keep you there. No. Put yeah. All about that good looks, you know? Yeah, there we go. That's a pretty large wingspan. I don't like it. I don't like the large wingspan. There we go. it's looking better. It's looking better. It's looking better. I mean, it's seen better days, but overall, it's getting better. And we're gonna have to strut our stuff, so strut your shit, I guess. Get ready for the mayhem to get this to actually work. There. All about those good looks, you know? Bazanga. Shame really something is not a really good word to say, but you know. And that's a bit high. That's gonna piss me off. Just connect on, yeah. You left the. I'm gonna move you up. That's gonna look weird, but let's move this in. Yeah, that looks a bit better. Let's fix that actually. Bam. That's how you make a plane right there. Mm-hmm. That's how you make a beautiful plane work. Let's strut our stuff there and there. Since we don't want floppy wings, you know. Especially because this thing's on the outside, so it's going to give us quite a bit of drag. So, yeah, no, you don't want that, you know, drag. Okay, so let me look at picture. Yeah, cause okay, it does have, stop. No, I don't want you. They curved inwards by a few degrees, so I think I can do that. I don't want something small like these puny things. I mean, they would work, but we don't want small. We want pretty decent looking. I mean, that looks good already. Damn, I'm good. I'm gonna put some elevators. No. Yeah, and then we should probably do that, and then bam, and then we offset it, you know. Is that good? I mean, it's not that curved in, is it? I don't think it is. Yeah, that looks better. It's a lot better. And what about these swept wings? Yeah, everything's flat. And then these ones go back a bit. That means we would have to move everything forward. Since your lift is back a bit, yeah, that's good. What happens if we lose a lot of fuel? We'll get rid of oxidizer. We lose a lot of fuel. Okay, yeah, we would still be able to glide. Okay, cool. And we're not done yet, so stop worrying. Because this guy is not done.
We still gotta do the this part right here. You know? So I'm thinking, because we're gonna need some heat resistant things, and we could just do that. Looks pretty good actually. I mean, we could carry more fuel in here as well. Problem is that these things are more slim, you know? Not that one. I don't know who bought that one, but you know, go kill yourself. But no, seriously, no. But, yeah, look at this one. Like, it's flat here. This one as well. It's mostly flat. That one could work, theoretically. Let's get some other ideas. Let's get, you know. I think that would be good. Let's move it back a bit. Yeah, like that. A few inches. Yeah, there we go. Beautiful. Then we need... Oh, jeez. Oh, Jesus, no. Oh, Jesus, no.
What? Stop. Doing a live stream right now.
You saw her and you telling me to stop being gay? So you're the one watching. What am I doing? Oh yeah, I know. Wait, you wrote nice comments? Oh, disappointed. Yeah, very nice comments. So what you want? What you want, dick? Hello? No, you know this is gonna go straight on YouTube, right? You wanna be on speakerphone so everyone knows when who I'm talking to? Nah. They can see your hateful comments. I mean your love. What's next? You're gonna tell me to take my life away, huh? At this point, that's what it looks like. I mean, come on, bro. I'm trying to make a plane, okay? Trying to do stuff. Being douche. Why are you such a douche, bro? Sure you are. That's what they all say. That looks good. Put that up in front, actually. Bye. Oh, Jesus. If you guys don't know who that was, and I'm guessing you guys didn't, it's a douche that's watching me in my every move. Oh, that one's ugly. Oh, yes. Looks better-ish. No, I think. Actually. Yeah, it's a straight line. No, it kind of looks bad, to be honest. It looks kind of crappy right here.
put this one there. See, now it's just. Here we go, yeah. Let's get one last piece of. No, let's move that back. Nah, it doesn't. Let's move a few of these back. Let's get it right. Yeah, then we move it a bit in so it looks good. It's all about that good looks, you know. No, but see that, then that happens. Let's take this off. One more. Let's move it a bit upward. Ba-da-da-ba-da. Triggered. I'm hashtag triggered. Move this back a bit. Oh, fix itself. Did it? That's good enough. Okay, beautiful. Gonna add a bit of fuel in there. I think it would be smart to put a habara there. Let's put a habara. Habana. Let's get a habara. We need a hamana. A habara. We need a hamana. That hamana does not look good. There we go. That hamana looks good. It's all about good looks and more good looks. Hamana. There we go. That hamana does not look good, but it's good. That looks so ugly. But we need fuel. We need fuel efficiency. Fuel is our number one priority right now. We'll innovate it. We'll innovate this actually a bit. We're gonna put yeah there. Get some of that extra feel. And we'll put hamana. Two hamanas there. It's all about good looks and more good looks, you know. Cannot stress that enough. Now let's get, we're gonna need to get, air brakes, that's what they call it, yeah, air brakes. Let's get some, because we're gonna be super scenic, we're gonna need some of these, okay? And yeah, super scenic. These ones are gonna also act as yaw, maybe, possibly, maybe at lower speeds. We're also gonna need some hamanas here. Wait, is this? No, it doesn't. Okay. We're gonna use these inner ones right here. Yeah? Yeah? Okay, good. Well, let's reset that. God damn it. No! Yes! There, and. Yeah, these ones are gonna be pitch. Let's hope they work pretty good. And we're gonna add
all of it, because we're gonna need that tourney, you know? We're gonna need that turn. This one's gonna be Yaw. And we need some of these. There. There. And let's copy this one to fill in that gap. Because if we don't, it's gonna piss me off. There. Zun. Ding, ding-a-ling. Ding-a-ling, ding. Something like that, I don't know. And finished. Now we gotta add some, porn, I don't know. We gotta add, okay, what else good is in there? What other stuff is good to put in, yeah, we need wheels. Because I thought it might not be a good idea to scrape our asses on the, tarmac, or, not tarmac, active runway, so, might be a good idea to put wheels. I don't know, it's just, you know, it's just one of those, like, you know, recommendations you think of in your head, and you're like, might be a good idea. You know what I mean? Yeah. That's gonna look ugly. If we put it there, and possibly pick it up, maybe? Will that look good? No, I won't. Hamana. Might put two of them. And now it's in the ground. Let's line it up. Yeah, because these ones are gonna be down a bit too much. So let's get, yeah. That looks good. That looks good to me. I think we got all points here. Is there anything we're missing? I don't think so, so let's kill him. Oh, yeah. I forgot one thing. One thing and one thing only. We're gonna select this one to toggle reverse. And this one to toggle engine. This one's always going to be on because it's the weakest of them all. And I think we need to change from Valentina. We killed some other, we left another one. We left a random fucker in somewhere else. We're gonna have one pilot because we gotta rescue that other person from another planet. Yeah. And let's go and call this, whatever the hell this is called. What is this called? SR-71. SR-71. Lacker. Yeah, that's good. Definitely did not copyright that name from the U.S. government. Totally not. 100% free. The name came with the name, you know? It was one of those free deals you buy. The name came with the whatever. And we got one guy or girl. Hashtag, I'm not sexist, but you know, you get what you get, and you know, you don't make fit. And yeah, no, we're gonna full throttle. We are full throttle. Checking whether or not things work in mid-launch is a... crap, that's gonna kill me. Later. And it's not picking up. Pick up! It's not picking up! It's not picking up! No! Pick up! The target's right there, legit! Picking up. Why do you do this to me? I made my mistake. Oh, Jesus. This is pretty cool. It's actually getting up to speed, but does not work at all. It does not work at all. We also gotta change this. Disable steering. Did the other one work? Yeah. Okay. Wait. Go. We need healthcare. We might have to turn all this. We'll leave the last one like that. Okay, let's go test it. See if this works. 10, 10, 9, 9, launch! And really anticlimactic. I really feel like something's supposed to be here, I'm not sure. We'll let it fly for a bit. No, just flat tail. Damn. Does it pick up? It picks up! Holy crap, it barely does. Let's up that a bit. This thing sucks. At least it picks up. That's good news. We must go save the target. Any target. We're picking up El Chapo, I don't know. Picking up someone. We're gonna land on the shorter strip place. Cause I think it's a really good idea. And they do have gimbal, but it's really slow. Shouldn't really. Yeah, they have gimbal. And the frame rate is shit. Jesus. Hashtag frame rate shit. Okay, we're gonna legit land on the mountain. Hopefully we don't die. I think I'm gonna turn that off. I'm gonna safely fly to the destination. We are falling a bit short. Never mind. We might make it. Probably. Let's do that. We're gonna land up here. That's our target down there. And we're gonna die. Let's pull out, 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 pull out. No! No! We'll save him later. Screw him. Save him later. He's dead meat. We don't need him. He was a dick to me anyways. Oh, yes. Yas. Fly to victory. Yas, fly to victory. This plane sucks. So badly. Let's go 45 degrees. Yeah. Yeah, that's good. Shit. That's a really steep angle. And seems to be really goddamn laggy for you guys. I am sorry. There's nothing I can do about it. Unless lowering down the quality, but then it'd suck. Dick. And we are gonna die. Real soon. Really anticlimactic and really slow. Pick it up. 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 This plane sucks. Oh my god. We legit need to go higher up, like legit higher up. It is so slow. It's so slow. Ugh. How does this thing fly in real life? It is so slow. Legit so slow. Oh my god. It is so slow. Legit so slow. Jesus. It sucks so much. What's my thrust power? Barely getting up there. We're going low on O2. So I'm gonna start getting the plane to start to speed up. Stay 5 degrees, 5 degrees, 5 degrees, give me 5 degrees. Give me Febreze. It's falling. Oh shit, that's falling so much. Jesus. Keep it there. 500 meters. 500 meters. That's Mach something. That's we're about to hit Mach 2 actually. Mach 2, there we go. We hit Mach 2. Let's hit Mach 3. The actual speed of the plane, which is 900 meters per second squared. Or 900 meters, actually. Flame out for that one. Still speeding up. There's a lot of lag. We got a lot of... That one's going down, obviously. That one's going down. So is that one. We have hit Mach 3 and is continuously still speeding up. If you guys don't know, in real life, this plane actually takes that long to actually legit speed up to that speed. Crazy amount of speed. It goes really fast though, but way too long. Let's pitch it a bit downwards. Oh Jesus. My mom came in. She said turn off the computer. How could I do such a thing? If you guys don't know, it actually takes that long though. We gotta go downward because we're like about to reach the outer atmosphere. We don't want to get that, we just wanna speed up. See how fast this baby can go. More oxygen, more speed, am I right guys? Okay. We almost made it. We're gonna land on the other coast, like really far. Speed is actually going down. And now we're gonna start picking up, actually. Yeah. It's weird because if you don't know if we're picking up, even though we're staying at the same level technically, because this is curved, so technically we're like a whee, whee, you know? Okay, cool. Oh damn, it's picking up pretty badly. Now slowing down. Let's go down a bit. It's picking up now. Picking up a lot of speed. And there's the coastal. We could go there. I mean, we do have the fuel necessary to go there. To be honest. Bad Cody. Cody, stop. Legit, stop. That Juan has the ability to say that. I legit mean he has the legit ability to say that. Gabo, Jesus. Stop. Shit. Cool. Coolsies. Got it. Goddamn. Calm down. Shit.
Jit, calm down. Juan is able to say stuff, Bo, okay? Cool. Keep your coolsies, okay? It's cool. Pitch the nose down, actually. There you go. Damn! Going at the speed of sound. You still here, bro? You still here, bro? Damn, bro. Shit. Still here, bro? Still here? Fuck yeah, I'm still here. Yeah, I'm still here. I'm gonna kill this guy later. Damn, I'm still picking up speed. I think we're going Mach 4.1, if I'm not wrong. And for some reason, we're picking up altitude. Go down. Bad boy. Down. Okay. Oh, damn. We almost made it. We almost made it. We almost did it. Yeah, I'm texting someone. I'm sorry. Okay, we're gonna land on this one. No, we're gonna land here. We're gonna land here. That's where we're gonna land. And we have so much fuel, we're able to go legit back, all the way back. Damn. Damn. I think we might have to go to the North Pole with this. I'm not sure. But it might be a good idea. I gotta make it better because the up and down kills. It's like cancer. It's like legit cancer. It's like that one thing you hear and it's like, cancer. Done. Dunzo. Yeah. We almost made it. We almost made it. Okay, let's take a landing, and let's go really goddamn fast. I'm gonna done texting that person. Yay! Yes. Okay, yeah. Go straight down. Let's bring the nose down a bit.
Jesus. Jesus, we have barely enough fuel to get like us back. Barely enough fuel. I mean, we had to glide there, technically. Oh, we're speeding up too much. The nose is burning. Nose is legit burning. Okay, I think we're gonna go for that stretch of line right there. I'm gonna break it. I'm gonna break it. 3, 2, 1. Oh crap. Damn. 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 Okay. Let's point that nose down. Dude, it's like red hot. That's so cool. It's like glowing red hot. Oh, that's sick. If someone touches it, will they become fried chicken? That's a cool question, actually. Douglas, you're gonna have to jump out and touch it, because it's like glowing and stuff. It's emitting its own light, so I need you to touch it. Seems like a good idea, right? No? Ooh. Point the nose down a bit. Pick it back up. Pick it back up. Pick it back up. Pick it back up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hurry up. Oh, I don't wanna end the stream in a bang. Well, I kinda do, but you know. Not the point of the stream here. We gotta bring it up a bit, bring it up a bit. I'm not squirt. I'm gonna go completely. Yes! Oh! Such a bad landing! Come on, come on, come on, come on. The thing stopped glowing! What a dick. Yeah, you're a dick. Oh god, she's glowing hot! No! 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 No, the plane! She's legit glowing hot! She's a Super Saiyan! Super Saiyan! Ba-na-na-na, ba-na-na-na-na-na, Super Saiyan! Bro, she's legit Super Saiyan. Oh! Jesus. She's legit super slang. She's legit glowing. Look at that. Ooh. Oh, Jesus. What was the plane? Anyways, dudes, that does it for this stream thing, my Babaroo. I'll see you guys next time I stream or make a video or kill someone. sorry. But yeah. She is like really cool. She's powerful. Anyways, dudes, that is it for this episode. And I'll talk to you all later. Bye.